how to prepare ceviche. For prepare our ceviche, in this occasion we're gonna use tuna, but the first step is make our tiger meal. So we're gonna use first some leftovers of fish. We're gonna put in the recipient. Next, we're gonna add this paprika that we put in the fire, as you see previously, put it completely. And we have some ginger. So we're gonna put some ginger here. Some red onions. If you don't have red onions, you can use white. It doesn't matter. It's okay. Hey, Victor, what is the chili? What is the uku? Yes! 1 liter of uku. So we're gonna put generous uku. Then we have here some garlic. Put some garlic. A bit of celery. And in that moment we use our concentrate of fish. Some coriander. And we close. Voila! So here we have a piece of tuna fish. So we're gonna cut in slices, generous one. I recommend that the tuna can be a bit cold so we can make more clean cuts. We will add some chulpi, fried chulpi, is the Peruvian corn, for give this crunchy for the ceviche.